You and I need to understand that. Otherwise, we will get burnt out. We will get stressed out. We'll get frustrated. That's exactly where the enemy wants us, because it will block our worship. You can't be angry at God and be praising God simultaneously. We've got to maintain a thankful attitude toward God. Now, anger happens. Sometimes we need to take our anger to God, but you need to understand it should always result in worship. So you are free to live generously blessed today.